Welcome everybody one more time. In the afternoon here at the Colleton County Rice Festival in Waldoboro. This is going to be a treat. Ms. Emily Wiggins. That's her. Say hello.
Hi everybody, how y'all doing today?
And she is going to play an instrument that I'm quite sure you may have heard of but never heard in person called an ocarina.
Tell us a little bit about it.
And I'm going to let you go ahead and do it.
Okay. Hi everyone, my name is Emily Wiggins. I play ocarina, which is a really old flute instrument.
Yeah.
Y'all might recognize this next one.
Catch it.
Thank you.
She's gonna do Blackbird next in a little bit.
If y'all wanna clap along to this next song, it's a little bit upbeat, y'all might enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
come to the last piece. If y'all know the words, please feel free to sing along. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching this video. It was a recording of the Colleton County Rice Festival. I was honored to perform for that event. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to the host for having me. And also, a very special thank you to my Uncle Tony, who did the piano back check for How Will I Know by Whitney Houston, my cover of it at the Rice Festival. I hope you all have a great day. Thank you so much. And hit subscribe and like, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks.